This place is the folklore. It may not seem like it, but we are on the back of a gargantuan beast, a huge turtle. Its master is the Dark Child of Light, Jonathan Kappel. He is the current Fairy King, a powerful entity with the form of a little child. The folklore is inhabited by elementals and ancient spirits, many of which are quite powerful. They're mostly sealed in statues, masks, and artifacts, which are part of Jonathan's collection. The folklore is inhabited by elementals and ancient spirits, many of which are quite powerful.
Thank you. The secrets. The passages.